Hello, my friends. The agriculture industry has always played an indispensable role in the US economy. Not only does it provide food, but agriculture also creates jobs for millions of Americans. Today, we will find out how big US agriculture really is. The 2022 Feeding the Economy report shows the agriculture sectors contribute more than 43 million jobs, $2 trillion in wages, and $718 billion in taxes. In addition to domestic contributions, agriculture sectors also account for $182 billion in US export turnover. In fact, the influence of American agriculture far exceeds statistical numbers. There are countless products and industries that rely on agriculture to make valuable contributions to the economy. Agriculture-related industries include food production, food service, textile products, forestry, and fishing. About 41% of the United States is used for livestock farming. Half of America's agricultural revenue comes from meat production. The United States is the world's largest producer of beef and poultry. Large farms with 100 or more cows produce 56% of all beef cattle. Huge livestock farms with a capacity for 32,000 animals work out to 42% of the total US livestock herd. In the late 1920s, chickens were the first animals to be raised in centralized breeding facilities. By the 1970s, people began raising more pigs and cows. Currently, cattle, corn, and soybeans are America's top three agricultural products. About 25% of the value of US agricultural products is exported each year. Typically, like in 2018, US agricultural products were worth more than $139.6 billion US, were exported around the world. The United States sells more food and fiber to world markets than it imports, creating a positive agricultural trade balance. The geography and geology of the United States provides enormous advantages in building the economy, especially agriculture. Unlike Australia and Canada, the United States has a temperate climate combined with fertile soil. With existing advantages, US agriculture rose quickly. At the same time, it became the largest wheat granary in the world. Americans enjoy a food supply that is abundant, affordable, and among the safest in the world, thanks in part to the efficiency and productivity of this country's farms and family farms. The output of American farms contributes $164.7 billion US dollars, about 0.7% of US GDP. In the US, there are over 2 million farms, of which 97% are family farms. You see, family farms have a competitive advantage over business because they typically know the local soil conditions and weather patterns, and they will have appropriate farming methods. Most small farms earn around $350,000 a year. Meanwhile, large farms have income of 1 million USD or more. These large farms are very successful because they focus on one crop. This practice is called monoculture, and it is very cost effective. Similarly, they only focus on livestock models that are suitable to the local conditions of each region. According to farmers in Texas, focusing on one type of livestock or crop helps them to have a stable economy. They will still take advantage of arable land to raise other crops and livestock, but the number of individuals is not large. and those will be additional sources of income to help pay farm expenses. One farmer in the northern United States shared that after accounting for input costs, farmers and ranchers receive only 8 cents on every dollar. The rest is spent on costs such as wages, raw materials for production, processing, marketing, transportation, and distribution. The US agricultural industry is in the midst of a major transformation, driven by factors such as extreme weather and market volatility. The US Department of Agriculture estimates that more than 91% of crop losses in the US are due to extreme weather. The problem with losing arable land has caused the number of people working in agriculture to decrease over recent decades. Meanwhile, the tariff war raises questions about the viability of key crops, like soybeans, America's number one agricultural export. Smart technology is not only changing what it means to work in agriculture, but also how Americans interact with their food every day. Farmers today are doing more, thanks to innovation and technology. Smarter farm equipment, precision agricultural tools, and biotechnology are helping farmers care for their crops while using less water, fertilizer, and pesticides. America's farmers and ranchers say their goal is sustainability. Sustainable agriculture helps them return to traditional methods, such as crop rotation. This not only improves soil quality, but also protects farmers from fluctuations in agricultural product values. Integrating livestock into crop production has helped reduce cropland erosion by wind and water by up to 34%. The United States is leading the way in climate-smart practices that reduce emissions, enrich soils, and protect water and air. In fact, US agriculture contributes only 10% of total greenhouse gas emissions. This is much less than other major industries, and it plays a positive role in enhancing the quality of life. This is a farm that combines solar energy. Farmers take advantage of solar panels to cool their gardens and develop renewable energy. Biofuels are America's energy success story and increase energy independence. What you see now is the wastewater treatment area of a pig farm with more than 4,000 pigs. Wastewater after treatment will be used to irrigate corn and soybeans on the farm, and is also put into the cellar to prepare biogas. At Farm Bureau, they are proud of agriculture's sustainable story and believe the future of agriculture is bright as they work together to develop more climate-smart solutions that protect resources and farms. You see, farming and raising livestock is difficult and risky work, but it is vital to America's prosperity. Therefore, the US government has proposed farm programs to provide support to farmers during times of economic hardship and extreme weather. At the same time, support for beginner farmers and ranchers is also provided. In addition, the US Department of Agriculture also supports the industry with grants, loans, and technical assistance. This helps to protect America's food security and promotes environmental sustainability while ensuring farmers can continue to grow productive agriculture.